We have breaking news right now, just into the 10 Tampa Bay newsroom. A United Airlines flight made an emergency landing at Tampa International. That plane took off from Sarasota-Bradenton and was headed to Chicago. Here's what we know. Airport officials tell us that an open door indicator light caused this landing. The plane did land safely, and it appears to be fine. No one was hurt. We're working to get more information for you.